Hi, I'm Deanna Riley, I'm an aerialist, and welcome to Tacoma Ocean Fest Online.
Thank you.
piece was really, it was very close to my heart. So I asked my dear friend, Rosemary Ponnekanti, who runs this lovely festival. She put so much into it and stuff. I wanted to have something a little bit more than canned music. And so I know she plays the cello and she's very wonderful at it. And so I was like, hey, let's collaborate together. Can you send me something? So she sent me this lovely cello piece. And as soon as I heard it, it resonated so much deep within me. It reminded me so much of swimming in the ocean. When I heard it, it reminded me a lot of being in Costa Rica and snorkeling, and just that very calmness and looking at all the sea creatures and everything. So my personal connection to the ocean is that it's my peace, it's my center, especially throughout this whole pandemic. When I feel a little stressed out, or I'm having a bad day, or life gets a little overwhelming, like it has been for the last 6 months during this quarantine and stuff, just sitting there watching the waves gives me that center of inner peace and calm, and reminds me that everything's going to be okay.